And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Sin. The last episode we learned in a cutscene that Alexis Sinclair actually intends to rescue the world from famine, war and pestilence by turning everyone into horrible monsters. Or she was just playing those other folks for a sucker. In any case, we now have to fight one of those monsters. I already did this, so I know the weakness of this guy. The weakness is that this game, the AI is a bit glitched out. Namely, if I shoot him from this distance, he won't get me, because he will be stuck on this corner. Or maybe he will not be stuck.
Blade.
And kill.
Come in, Blade. Talk to me.
Yes. Well, it works sometimes, at least. Okay, let's do this again. Okay. Now hide. Okay. Okay, I think I almost... I got him, okay. I got him, but I'm almost dead. There's still a guy. But he's dead now, okay. Fantastic. And something happens. I think they're about to launch a nuclear warhead. Yeah. I think they're about to launch this nuclear warhead. Also, it's interesting that JC didn't find it necessary to comment the fact that we have found said nuclear warheads, and I've picked up a keycard there. That's interesting. He seems to have forgotten totally about this warhead. Planetarium, I love my work. Oh. Plenty, whatever. Okay. And this smells like boss fight, seeing so much health lying there.
Now it's time for Little Miss Shop of Horrors to pay the check.
Yeah, it is. There's health. There is a banana and two apples. There is armor. There is chips and Oreo. I wonder if the Oreo company or the company that's producing these cookies actually paid Ritual Entertainment money for them to put this in their video game. I wonder, and the game is laggy. Ah, and it's... So this is this door. Okay, let's go back and see where this door leads to. It leads to... There, okay. Let's grab that. Have not now, because... You will know, you will see why I don't grab this health already. Okay, conference room.
Damn, a security door.
This is still locked. Have we been in this room? No, we haven't. And it's cutscene time again. Also, notice...
I will let history judge my actions. Children, we shall be perfect. And in our perfection, we will achieve a higher consciousness. Welcome to the dawn of a new age!
New dawn my ass, you wacky bitch!
I'm growing tired of your antics, Blade.
What's that guy doing?
Too bad
here?
I can't stay around to feel your fight.
What's that guy doing here?
Ta-ta.
Sorry for talking over the cutscene. Did you notice Anne, by the way? She seems to be still alive, or it's one of her clone sisters. Yeah, I wanted to draw your attention to this German phrase, das Ende naht. Even though it is spelled incorrectly, because naht would be spelled with a lowercase n. But never mind, just being a grammar Nazi there. We Germans have experience with being Nazis. Yeah, okay. Let's see what we can see there. There's some furniture. And her text of her speech. Seems to be nothing else there. Is there a switch somewhere? There are always switches. Nope. There is a switch. I knew it. Okay, it seems to be boss fight time, so maybe I actually want to go back and grab the health. Okay, let's.
Oh, you're so tough, Blade. Since you're such a stud, I thought it might be nice if you met an even bigger one. Oh, Daddy, come out and play.
Okay. What does she have in mind? I can't go back there. This is the control room, which we could not access earlier, so I might want to grab that health now. Okay, quickly, go back. And there was a trap. Should have known that. Trapped again. This time Blade seems to be in some sort of meat product transport cart. Interesting. Yeah. I'm trapped here. I don't think I want to be here. And there's... Can I switch to a different weapon there? I want to get out my scope and look at this. Okay, there's something lying there. And I'm about to get attacked by something. Let me guess. Well, I'm just being killed. But I'm not afraid of bats. And it's very dark. Okay, let's make a quick save. Let me turn off my lights because I can't quite see anything. Interesting enough, this water seems not to be poisonous, even though it looks otherwise. Okay, is this a switch? No. But that's a switch. And I have no mission objectives. Probably our main objective here would be to not die. And interestingly enough, there is some ammunition waiting there for me to pick up. Why is the game giving me so much ammunition? I mean, of course, there's a boss fight coming up, but why do I get this? I don't know. Nothing seems to attack me. Okay. I'm not quite getting the idea behind this level here. So it's just giving me... Okay, now I get it. It's a boss fight. And this is this useful, useless experimental weapon.
Meager my ass.
Come to me, and I will give you flesh to the birds of the air and to the beasts of the field.
Bring it on.
Okay, Is he dead? No. He's just pissed off. And he has homing rockets.
Holy shit, where do they get these guys?
Maybe I should have not fought him on the ground. Now, I don't know why I speak there in past tense. Well, he does not seem to be such a... difficult boss. Probably the main objective here is not to die. Well, maybe he did.
You're gonna be sorry you got up.
Okay. I think he is a difficult boss after all. Okay, this is apparently Frel. If this is Frel's pit. Okay, let's try to go about this differently. If there's any way to... No, we can't go back, actually. But I'm curious. Okay. I don't seem... There seems... Okay, there's this pillar that I can use maybe to circle him. Let's try that. Let's try the rockets for a change. If I can find them, that is.
Am I a god that you provide to me this meager offering?
Meager my ass.
Come to me, and I will give your flesh to the birds of the air and to the beasts of the field.
Okay, one problem. There's one problem with my tech, with my strategy, maybe, and that is that Blade is a bit too slow. So if he does that rage attack, I am in a problem, And he can home his rockets. What's it funny?
Holy shit, where do they get these guys?
Okay, I have to be careful not to fail to notice my timer, because Google decided to put me back to 15 minutes for some reason. In case you don't know about this, please watch my video entitled "The Feudalization of the Internet." There, I discuss this in length and also talk about something which I think is wrong about the internet, or the current state of it. So if you're interested, please watch it. If not, then, well, don't. Okay, and I'm not quite sure I'm actually making progress, and my timer just ran up, so I have to make a cut here. And when we're back,
man,
we are continuing to fight this guy. So until next time, folks, until then.